Ist das so? Eh. I just need a regular one, to be honest. Oh snap. Well, it's a good thing I know now. I forgot to transform the screen. Alright, there we go. We're good.
Damn, that looks good.
It's good. Scared the fuck out of me. Lunar stuff. You know, the craziest part about this thing is I barely use it in the second game. So we'll see if I can use it. We'll see if I'll use it in this one. We'll see. Who is an asshole throwing bombs? Can't even get through. These motherfuckers are dodging everything. Give me some time to catch back up, you know what I'm saying? Give me some time. Bro. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, asshole. Motherfuckers over here tackling me. Oh, you're a fucking dickhead. Fucking dick. Fuck. Yeah, sons of bitches. Damn, he spammed that shit as soon as he lost that one. He said, I'm not wasting no time. Dickhead. Damn, it's not my fault. Oh, I thought these motherfuckers had the best blocks in history. Oh wait, I already played this part there. Am I got set back this far? Damn, bro. Thought I was at a save point. Some BS. Let me see. Is this actually the same? I could have sworn I was at a save point yesterday. Could have sworn, bro.
Master Ryu.
Yeah.
You must not move.
I think I was here. I think so.
Master Ryu, are you okay?
Sorry for scaring you. I'm fine.
Thank the gods.
You can thank Sanji for that.
Yeah, I was here. I was here.
Now, focus on the target.
Umitsu.
Master Ryu, I'm so happy you're okay.
What you got for me?
I worked on your bow. Here.
Yes, sir. Yes, thanks. Sir.
It's nothing. That's a very strange bow, though.
WMPC. Where do they want us? Where? What? Huh? Huh?
Here. Watch closely.
Oh.
Master Ryu, may you have victory in battle.
Looks like you did a good job.
I heard he was lying on the ground near death just a few minutes ago. Amazing.
Where are the steps? I can't see! Alright, step off. We're stepping off, okay. Are they arguing? I'm not walking anymore. Can't go back. Oh, I can. Oh, where'd he go?
Turns his back on the path and steals from another. Will find no solace under heaven.
Sir, Master Ryu.
I don't know if
you're going
in a
to
cutscene.
See your father.
Yeah.
It seems the Black Spider Clan is planning something again.
A Black Spider Clan.
You can leave
the Black Spider Clan. My bad. I'm kind of fried, so I'm
me
pronouncing
the
words
wrong. They can use the training.
Thanks, Kenjiro.
Gotcha!
Keep practicing.
I don't think I'll ever beat you. Looking forward to our training.
That was training. You just got some.
Oh.
No, in this game, there's probably something behind this, bro. Look, check, bro. What's up, bro? Let me through. I am Ryu Hayabusa. Let me through. Alright, I'm gonna go see Baba. Oh, wait, he's dead? Damn. Lisa, come to his entrance?
Let's go.
Okay.
Damn, bro. R.I.P., bro.
This way.
This is the chick from the last game I was controlling. My graphics changed? Excuse me. Oh, I think you can only adjust. Let me see. We're good.
We good.
Wonder how my PC is gonna handle games on other apps with this money resolution. We will see. We will see. All right, looks better. Looks better. I don't know. My game wasn't looking fluid. I was like, what the hell? This is a game where your thing charges up. Damn, instantly lost a load. Yeesh. Not like the other guys. You slice them a couple times, it takes. Like the other guys? Wow, I did not mean to use that. You guys would like take forever to, like, get a limb to come off or something like that. It would take, I don't know, like, other people? Like these? Like these motherfuckers right here? Yeah.
We must hurry.
Yeah. Yeah. Over here thinking the water is polluted. This is a piece of land. You gotta kill these guys first. So what? You have to kill these guys first. You just have to. Oh my god, get these guys out. Do something! Going on right now. Shit. Wait. Thanks for using your built up Nimpo. Appreciate it. Appreciate that one. Was that like sealed with like a spell? Wonder. Let's finish this! Sliced in dice top real fast. And that's a wrap. Oh, what the fuck? Just be spawning and dying just instantly. And they had an infinite, Tsugiyomi death trap. And Genjutsu. Itachi Genjutsu. Oh! So on my monitor, it looks super weird, but on his stream, it doesn't.
They just don't stop.
Monster. Oh, it's the white ninjas. I've never seen these motherfuckers since. Wait, I can't move. I haven't seen these motherfuckers since, since Ninja Gaiden 1. Hitting this blister forever. Oh fuck. Oh damn. I got fucked. I'm getting fucked up. Not for long. Keep getting this shit. Motherfucker keep hopping in my face like he actually doing something.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'll take her from this side.
Yes, sir. Get rid of that goddamn arm you got there. That's the motherfucking pimple right there you got right there on your shoulder. Wait, I'm doing you a service and the shoulder pads that you got back here. It's all good, it's all good. Gotcha. I wonder what it must feel like to have people fighting on you like this. Oh, you gotta dodge it, So I can shoot that shit back in her mouth so she would hit it and hit me with that. What is that? Big ass beam in the sky. Goddamn. Something like that. Goddamn. Reeve, come on. Huh? Do what? What am I supposed to do? Huh? What does she want me to do? I was confused. Master Ryu, what? Oh, hell no. Can't can't see. What are you talking about? Luigi, I don't know what you want me to do. Heck, God. Please tell me what she wants me to do. I'm gonna jump in it next time. I'm gonna jump in it. So yeah. I don't know what she wants me to do. That's great. It turned me all the way around to where I was standing. And I was trying to aim. I literally aimed the camera in the direction it was going. I literally forgot that it goes in the direction that you're facing. Beast. So I need my yellow. Go. That's gone. Granny. You never fit the role anyways. Didn't even fit it. It's all good. You go next. You got next. Man, you go next.
You. The way the curse pulses tells me, it has infested your entire body.
How do I get rid of it?
I do not know. Long ago, there was once a dragon ninja afflicted
by
a similar
there.
Curse. In the end, he was swallowed by the darkness. Only his dragon sword remained. The dragon sword was a gift meant to be used to slay the Archfiend, but it became polluted by the souls of its countless victims. The sorcery cast upon you has caused that pollution to fester and be absorbed into your very body. The curse of the dragon sword is the karmic retribution for all the deeds committed by the Dragon Clan over these countless generations.
There are still things I have to do.
It's not an easy thing to live in the darkness. But there are times when we must face the darkness and overcome it.
Mm-hmm.
Or else.
All right. don't have a lot left. Yeah, I'm gonna save up for level 3. Sorry, y'all.
Sorry, y'all.
I have an idea. I've been looking into LOA in all sorts of ways. Some legal, some not.
You better watch it. The end doesn't justify the means.
So sue me. Come on. The facts are the facts. LOA has built some sort of secret facility in the middle of Antarctica. Talk about suspicious. That must be their base of operations.
Are you sure?
Give me a little credit. You're talking serious brain power here. So, what do you think?
Well, we don't have any other leads.
Antarctica.
So what are we waiting for? I'll arrange a jet.
Right. There isn't much time. You know, you'd better wait with Kama here on the ship. You can take her where we're going.
So who's going in as backup?
Me? Sorry, I can't be Kama's surrogate parent forever.
Don't explain.
This time you stay with her. I'm a better backup for this op anyway. Come on. I want to play the hero here. So let me.
Fine. We'd better get you geared up then. You stay here with Hayabusa. I'll be right back.
What's this? Thanks, Kana. I feel safer with this.
Antarctica.
Hayabusa, the cave entrance is ahead. You can use it to get inside their base.
Got it.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Old artisans have brought the house. Pat. I wonder if
Don't
you can do that thing.
Don't you ever get cold in that getup, Hayabusa?
No.
Oh, you can't do that thing at the beginning of the game. Fuck. I thought that was gonna be like a thing, dude. It's all good.
Looks like he's been spotted. I really don't get
it. You know, see what I mean on how long it takes for him to like lose a limb? Probably because he was guarding so well though.
I can't stand hell. Thank God for you.
Guarding? What am I talking about? The barely even guarding. I'm hitting him every time.
Total whiteout now, though. You better be careful in this visibility. There are more. Quite the welcoming part. Looks like there are... One, two, three!
Fuck you. Fuck you, buddy.
Is that some new model? Pretty slick. What's it, Hayabusa? You're on a cravat. I guess they don't come out of time.
Damn. Jump. Oh shit. Whoops. I accidentally pressed LB. Whoops, my bad.
Watch out.
Jump.
I figured it. Meaning to ask, can you hear me?
Yes, dude.
I can hear you fine.
Oops. My bad, birdie.
Your objective is inside. Good luck.
Oh, I see him. Hey, dude. It's not like I didn't see you. Oh my fucking god. Had another one just spawned up. Pressing walk at you? Time for it, assholes. That person just as annoying as it. Are you? Hey. Me outside, goddamn. Goddamn. Bitch. Alright. I'll do that taken care of. I will make my way back to the place I was just at to go pick something up. Thank you. Huh? Wow. Ugh. Pain. Pain. Oh, hell no.
Hey,
Here we go. Are you gonna attack, dude? Oh, this thing's ass, dude. I'm switching difficulty. Yeah. Not dealing with it. It's like a cloak of invisibility. God damn. Thank you for dying. Bitch. To a save point.
Huh.
And we're Gooch. What's here? Man, they don't be putting chests behind anything anymore. Yeah, bro, I think I know the proper path. Alright. These guys, I'm gonna need. I've never seen these guys before. Oh, that's why. Oh, damn. Fuck, bro. Was fucking stun lock the entire time. I've already done for you. Lost that leg.
Kana? are you okay? How many times have I told you to clean up after yourself when you're done playing?
Is she even there? Oh, wait. There we go. Get rid of this motherfucker first. To die immediately. Hindrance, not gonna lie. Those things. Are they glitched? Wait, what? That was the fakest. Wow, dude. Wait, what? Oh, he's invincible, okay. Yeah, he's invincible. Holy shit, dude. It really took all of that?
The Nimpo didn't kill him? And I hit him a couple times before that, too? Yeah. So different, I guess. Oh, he's calling his friend. He's calling his buddy. Maybe his buddy's gonna call his buddy. No? Damn, that's fucked up. There we go. Ooh, you missed. Lucky for you, first one to throw a projectile. The first one that dies. You're lucky to die. I can't finish them off anymore for some reason. Right. too. Better not. I dodged that. This up here. Hi.
Ninja. An original.
Oh, not these fucking guys. How's that, bitch? Buddy, not dead yet. Up. I guarantee the next wave, you're gonna spawn two of them. Never mind. We're good. For now. So they put us in a secret lab and they're gonna spam those fucking annoying monsters again. I thought it couldn't get any worse. Nope, got worse. I'll get this. Oh, here you go. Yeah, there it is. Another one's gonna spawn again here. Nice, nice. I wonder if I missed some weapons, dude. What's up, dude? Spamming the same move like it's fucking so valid or Smash Bros. Oh man. Dude. I can't avoid that. Got to do a sight to keep him at bay. Gosh. Come on, we got this. Oh man.
I knew you had it in you, Hayabusa. Not even the ties of blood can stop you from taking a life.
Why are you here?
Allow me to answer that.
Who are you?
Pleased to meet you. I am the chairman of LOA. You may call me Ashti, and this is my head of R&D, Clifford Higgins.
Sure, I was a contract scientist for the Japanese government, but my true calling is research for the Lords of Alchemy.
So you're behind all of this.
And you've proven to be our biggest obstacle, Dragon Ninja. And you were supposed to have died in London, but I stayed our hand when Clifford said he needed a sample of your blood.
You should thank me, Hayabusa. I saved your life. For a little while, at least. And thanks to the Dragon Ninja's DNA, we are even closer to creating a perfect being. A magnificent addition to our bloodline.
Yeah.
You see, I am Clifford's grandfather, Connor's great-grandfather. She is a very special girl. I need her.
What about Mizuki? Is she alive?
Who cares?
You son of a...
your monster brother can kill each other. The death of the Dragon Clan and its outdated ways will mark the birth of a new millennium.
Which is... Cloak of invisibility. He's just invincible.
hit him from the back and he's somehow blocking from the back. Please, can I change the difficulty? Literally the most impossible game ever. He's listening to my weapon, bro. What the fuck? I'm gonna escape, trying to escape.
This facility is going to collapse. Surviving ninja, evacuate immediately.
I didn't even see this guy. Take any damage from that? I guess not. I want to see how many points I have. Enough. Oh, how nice. Shit. not only eat my whole Nimpo, but eat everything after that.
Sheesh.
There's no way the helicopter is missing that much, right?
Knock it off.
No, no, one moment.
Very well, go ahead.
Indeed.
Coming.
Alright, cutscene, cutscene.
Hayabusa, over here! Let's go! They're abandoning this base, which means we don't have much time.
How did you...
Come on, we gotta hurry before the whole world goes to hell.
Yes, sir. Alright. I think that might be it for today. Guys, might be it. Overwrite this data, I'm gonna be done. Not with the stream, with the game. Pretty sure that's it for me. For now. Till tomorrow. I'll tell y'all yesterday, man.